Top story, starting with the tragic story out of Hazel Park. A four-year-old boy is dead after being mauled by a dog inside his home. Alan?
It's a very tragic situation. The dog allegedly a part of a foster dog, according to police. The attack happened around 6:45 last night on East Woodruff inside the family's home. Police say the mother of the boy tried to fight the dog off with a knife before police arrived. Police had to use tasers on the dog to let go of its grip. The boy was rushed to the hospital where he was pronounced dead. The dog did run out of the house after it was tased. It was later found and euthanized. Allie Hoxie, 7 Action News.
Thank you, Allie.